That is Nate Zuckerman flies the ball to right. Short porch out and right, and it's going to get over the fence. Two-run homer for Nate Zuckerman. His second home run of the year. And the Ducks take a 2-1 lead. He hit it very well to center field. As this one hit by Tobio out to left. This one's got a chance, and it's gone. Tobio goes deep again. His second in three games. His second of his career. March 29th, and this one's lifted out to right field. This one could be gone. Up and out of here. First career home run for Frankie Tanina. Three-run bomb out to right of the year. This one's lined in the left field, and that one's going to get down for a base hit. Johnny Albrecht does it again. His third single of the game. It'll drive in Mendez, the 0-2. Ground ball, 6-4. Three, there's the double play. First pitch, he's not bunting, he's swinging, and he didn't need to bunt that one. Big fly, Michael Reyes. The Ducks had their first hit. The Ducks have their first two runs. This one's hit out, well, out to left field. Albrecht going back to the fence, to the wall, makes the catch and runs through the fence. The 1-2, this one's hit out to right field. It's going back, it is out of here. Three-run pinch-hit bomb for Ryan Wall, and we are tied. The 2-2. Ground ball through the middle, up the middle. They're going to send Tobio to the plate. The throw will not be in time, and guess what? We're tied again. The 1-1 to Zuckerman. Fly ball into right field. This will do it. The play is made out in right, and here comes the winning run. The Ducks walk it off. 7-6 is your final score as Stevens wins it on the RBI sac fly from Nate Zuckerman.